Let's join the elves and fairies now down in the Little Kingdom.